sold out a fucking basketball arena. Two dudes fighting. I told him from the beginning, this will look like a fight.
Yes, it did.
Don't let this dude keep fooling you that he's some YouTuber. No, he's a rich kid with no kids, no responsibility, endless opportunities for the best trainers, the best conditions, the best living stuff. He's passionate about it. So why wouldn't he go all in and all out?
Yeah. Right. You know, yes, I was saying.
This is a fight.